interesting part is to see how the creatives think, how do they start and how do they finish the project.
How other people work and how to get inspired by other people. So some people could have completely different ideas and then that could spur on another creative to have another project.
Freelancing as yourself, you end up working a lot on your own and you don't often get a chance to like actually have this discussion with people, and it's just good to like, I know I found it really nice putting my talk together, looking back through all my things and like preparing to vocalise it.
You see the work, that's like one thing, but then actually hearing the story behind it is completely other. Good venue, good people, yeah, that's what I think.